Good evening, and welcome to the Music for Missions virtual concert. I'm Christine, and we at Mission Thrift Store are so glad you've joined us for this special live stream event, whether you've heard about Mission Thrift Store before or are just learning about it now. A virtual donation inbox will be open the entire night, and after the concert is over, all proceeds going to Bible League Canada. Thank you so much for tuning in, and without further ado, let's kick off the concert.
Hey, Music for Missions, what's up? My name is Tim Rose. I hope you guys are having a great evening. I'm going to play a couple songs for you tonight, and the first song I'm going to play is called Toy Guns, and It's a song about finding that happy place when you're younger and just kind of keeping that thought in your mind and going back to it whenever you kind of feel lost or unhappy, and makes you feel safe. And the next song I'm going to play after that is called I Love You, and it's a love song that I wrote for my girlfriend. And yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy it. Yeah. Sitting in the back seat of his father's truck, not a word in the world about the man that he'd become. Just like Donnie said, it'll work itself out. Filled the tank and took a trip to Ganaraska. Dad said, boy, go and have your time in the dirt. Mama always said, playing around might get you hurt. Men don't play with toy guns to take cheap shots, I know. In the corners of my mind, there's a place I can go. A place I can go. A place I feel whole. Place I can go. Place I feel. Flipping through the pages, my favorite book. Makes me want to stop time and take one more look. To the eyes of that little boy, you're going your way. Don't play with toy guns to take cheap shots, I know. In the corners of my mind, there's a place I can go. A place I can go. Place I can go. Place I feel whole. Place in my soul. Place that I know. Place in my soul. Place I call. Every time I close my eyes, I see the glimmer of the lakeside sunrise. The big blue sky, your hand in mine. It's a feeling you only get once in a lifetime. And I know I won't regret giving you mine. Because I love you, that's all I really know. My heart hasn't felt this all in quite a while. Yeah, this moment, I never wanna let it go. But deep inside I know it'll be alright. Because I love you. Yes, I love you. You're sitting there, your white lawn chair. Radio's playing some song about falling in love. And in my mind, I realize that falling in love doesn't just happen to anyone. And I just wanna tell you that I'm in it for the long run. Because I love you, that's all I really know. My heart hasn't felt this full in quite a while. Yeah, this moment, I never wanna let it go. But deep inside I know it'll be alright. Because I love you. Oh, I love you. Because I love you, that's all I really know. My heart hasn't felt this whole in quite a while. In this moment, I never wanna let it go. But deep inside I know it'll be alright. Because I love you. Well, thank you so much for listening and taking the time out of your evening to come and watch this event at home. And yeah, thank you for the opportunity to play for you this evening. Yeah, if you liked what you heard, you can search me up on Spotify or Apple Music or Google Play, whatever you use. Just search up Tim Rose, and my EP that I released that would be on there is called Utter Disappointment. Yeah, thanks again for listening, and I hope you have a great night.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh outweighed the bad. I thought we'd get say goodbye to yesterday. I don't know where this road is going to lead. All I know if we get to see tomorrow, I hope it's worth all the wait. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Hi everyone, my name's Daniel and I'm the worship pastor here at Hebron Christian Reformed Church in Whitby. Today I'm going to be singing a song called Hymn 101, and it's by the artist Joe Pug. So I hope you enjoy.
I've come to know the wish list of my father. I've come to know the shipwrecks where he wished. I've come to wish aloud among the overdressed crowd. Come to witness now the sinking of the ship, throwing pennies from the sea top next to it. I've come to roam the forest past the village with a dozen lazy horses in my cart. I've come here to get eyed, to do more than just get by. Oh, I've come to test the timber of my heart. Oh, I've come to test the timber of my heart. And I've come to be untroubled in my seeking. I've come to see that nothing is for naught. I've come to reach out blind, to reach forward and behind. For the more I seek, the more I'm sought. Yeah, the more I seek, the more I'm sought. I've come to meet the sheriff and his posse. to offer him the broad side of my jaw. I've come here to get broke and maybe bum a smoke, and we'll go drinking two towns over after all. And we'll go drinking two towns over after all. And I've come to meet the legendary takers. I've only come to ask them for a lot. Oh, they say I come with less than I should rightfully possess. I say the more I buy, the more I'm bought. And the more I'm bought, the less I cost. And I've come to take their servants and their surplus. And I've come to take their raincoats and their speed. I've come to get my fill, to ransack and to spill. I've come to take the harvest for the seed. I've come to take a harvest for the seed. And I've come to know the manger that you sleep in. I've come to be the stranger that you keep. I've come from down the road, and my footsteps never slowed. Before we met, I knew we'd meet. Yeah, before we met, I knew we'd meet. And I've come here to ignore your cries and heartaches. I've come to closely listen to you sing. I've come here to insist that I leave here with a kiss. I've come to say exactly what I mean. And I mean many things. And you've come to know me stubborn as a butcher. And you've come to know me thankless as a guest. But will you recognize my face when God's awful grace strips me of my jacket and my vest? Reveals all the treasure in my chest.
Hello, my name is Leanne King Matchett. Thank you for having me with you. It's a privilege to share my music with you this evening. I am a professional pianist and vocalist, having successfully graduated from Berklee College of Music in Boston. I'm also a registered music teacher, teaching both piano and voice to students of all ages and stages. I'll be playing a piece for you this evening called A Slow Waltz, written by Dan Kramlich and rearranged by myself. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Tim Watson. I'm happy to be with you this evening. I think it's the evening by the time you see this or hear this. Thank you and special shout out to Christine for inviting me to come play. I'm going to play one song for everyone. This is a newish one of mine. It's called Lucky Ones. I was born and raised a lucky one. When I was young, I never had to run, for the ones I love came to me and saved me. But now that I'm the older one, gotta own up to all the things I've done, take the good and bad, and make me a bigger man. And when I go down, will you come with me? When I go down, will you take me out? How will you wage this war and bury him inside of me, while he's calling out my fears and all my doubts? How will you focus on the light that's gonna set me free? 'Cause it's all I've gotta give before I burn out. Lucky one that I'm holding tight, she's still learning what is wrong from right. She's all loving heart, she's got a fire burning strong. By the time she's the old one, she'll know that life ain't always fun. I hope she takes it down and grows up just like her mother. And when she goes down, I will go with her. When she goes down, I will take her down. See, I will wage this war and bury him inside of me, while he's calling out my fears and all my doubts. I will focus on the light that's gonna set me free. All I've gotta give before I burn out. Oh, build him an effigy, call him all that he used to be, and let him die. You see, I'm carving out a brand new man. Wanna know that I can stand to hold high, then let him die, hold him high. See, I will raise this war and bury him inside of me, while he's calling out my fears and all my doubts. I will focus on the light that's gonna set me free, 'cause it's all I've gotta give before I burn out.
Here at Mission Thrift, we have a few different partnerships that we work with. Our first and main partnership is with the Bible League of Canada. All the money that we raise above and beyond expenses goes to them, and they help millions of people around the world. In a local level, our store gives at-kind donations to many of the local charities and churches in the area. For example, Gate 316, The Refuge, Denise House, Simcoe Hall Settlement House, any of these local charity partners, they can come to our store, send their clients to us, and we can give them coats and pots and pans and cups and saucers or anything they really need to establish their lives.
I have been here with Mission Thrift since October, and it has been an absolutely wonderful place to work. I have thoroughly enjoyed getting to know our customers. We have some regulars that come in on a regular basis, and you get to know who they are and their likes, the things that they're looking for, so we can help them out as they help others. We also have a great opportunity to meet the needs of those who are less fortunate. So sometimes people will come in who have great needs, and they just come speak to us, and we're so happy to help them out and be able to meet some tangible needs of theirs.
The community here is really good. We're always looking for volunteers. We work as a team to fill the shelves, to give back to the community and in other countries as well.
So my experience, like, you know, helping customers, right? Like, let's just say sometimes if they need a price check or they need carts from outside, and then near the end of the day, around like that's just 4:45, I usually made a announcement, just letting everybody know the store will be closing at 5 o'clock.
I've been volunteering at the Mission Thrift store for the last 15 years. I really believe in our mission, and I love working here. I really enjoy coming in every day that I come in, and I really enjoy the people that I'm working with. They're just great.
So at Mission Thrift, we actually have three mandates. Our first mandate is to provide as much money as we can for the Bible League of Canada. We want to help as many people as we can. Our second mandate is to do recycling well.
We are green for the gospel, and as much as possible, we recycle what comes in. So what we can't sell, electronics, books, clothing, housewares, we try to recycle so that we're not putting so much into the dump.
Our third mandate, above and beyond the Bible League and the recycling, is actually volunteers. We want to provide a safe and happy place for all people to come and serve in our store. We do open up our doors to high school students to get their community hours. We offer court-appointed hours for people that have to do community service because of retribution of crime they've committed. And just general seniors, people that have disabilities, or just anybody that really wants to give back to the community. We accept all people, no matter who they are, where they come from, what background they're from, and we want to make sure that they are well in our store. So our desire is to provide a safe and happy place for them to serve. So that's what we do at Mission Thrift.
Thank you. Sophia, and I've been a musician since I was a young kid. Music means a lot to me, so I'm really thankful to be able to perform tonight. So I've always been interested in singing, and then I did end up studying violin when I was a kid and went all the way to earn my grade 8 RCM, and since then I mainly focus on voice and guitar. And I do enjoy writing my own music, playing for fun. So really happy to be here. So tonight I'm going to be performing a song called Even If It's a Lie by Matt Maltese.
Oh, Thank you. When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, when there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, no doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I go crawling down the avenue. Not, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on a rolling sea, and on the highway of regret, the winds of change are blowing wild and free. But you ain't seen nothing like me yet. I can make you happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
My name is Nadia. I'm in second year at York University, and I play piano, clarinet, and flute. I've been playing the piano for over 10 years, clarinet for 8, and flute for 6.
Hello. My name is Maylin, and I am a second-year student at UOttawa. I've been playing piano since I was about 6 years old, and I picked up bass clarinet in middle school. I am also self-taught uwu and guitar just for fun. The piece that we will be playing is from the original soundtrack of an anime called Blue Spring Ride, which I have arranged for piano, flute, guitar, and uwu. The song is called I Will, and it is originally played by the band Chelsea. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Yelling at the sky, screaming at the world, baby, why'd you go away? I'm still your girl, holding on too tight, head up in the clouds, heaven only knows where you are now. How do I How do I trust? How do I trust again? I stay up all night, tell myself I'm alright. Baby, you're just harder to see than most. I put the records on, wait till I hear our song. Every night I'm dancing. Never got the chance to say a last goodbye. Gotta move on, but it hurts to try. How do I love? How do I love again? How do I trust? How do I trust again? stay up all night, tell myself I'm alright. Baby, you're just harder to see than most. I put the records on, wait till I hear a song. Every night I'm dancing with your ghost. Yeah, every night I'm dancing with your ghost. How do I love? How do I love again? How do I trust? How do I trust again? I stay up all night, tell myself I'm alright. Baby, you're just harder to see than most. I put the records on, wait till I hear a song. Every night I'm dancing with your ghost. Yeah, every night I'm with your ghost.
Hi, I'm Ed Yurimukovic, and I've been playing accordion since about age 9, mostly in the Polish-Canadian community here in Durham region, back in the 70s, 80s, and 90s, and also for this occasion. And I'm going to be playing for you a very popular waltz called Over the Waves.
Thank you.
And that's our show. Biggest thanks to all the musicians that performed tonight. It was truly lovely to hear. If you want to hear more of their music or check out their websites, all that will be in the description below this video. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in, and we hope to see you at Mission Thrift Store soon, either to donate your own secondhand goods or to choose something from the vast collection here. Thank you, take care, and have a good night.